Alrighty, welcome back to the channel, everyone. I'm just going to be doing a little bit of driving, some drift zones, and some PR stunts. Maybe unlock some more drift zones. I feel like there's got to be some more than what I have available right now, but we'll see. I just picked out a different Mustang other than the Von Gittin one, although I feel like they're pretty much the same. Although this one has kind of a weird tune on it. But, you know, we're just gonna go with it, I guess. Got a nice little two and a quarter mile drive. Great. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna switch. I don't know, this car isn't horrible. Ah! I just enjoy the Von Gittin one a little bit more. You know? Alright, let's find a... Perfect. Look at that. I went the wrong way in the beginning. God damn it. I zigged where I should have zagged there. If only I didn't fuck it in the beginning, this probably would have gone a lot better. Alright. No, too much.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I feel like I had no speed going into that. Was it 125? Oh, come on, no.
You have arrived at your destination.
All right, this one for sure. Oh. Watch this be like the best run in here I have. Of course! God damn. Wish this was counting. Oh, too much. That probably would have been it, too. God damn. Alright, maybe since it was that way when I did really well, maybe this time it'll happen now, even though I've knocked down all the flags for it. Come on, car. You can do it. Hey. Hell yeah, boy. All right. Let's see what's next. Perfect.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Ooh, that's a... Oh my god, they did not say sharp right. Holy shit. I guess that's not that sharp. Alright, maybe I'm just being dramatic, but... Bink. Let me out. Thank you.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Turn left. All the speed and too much. How much for...
You have arrived at your destination.
Come on. With gusto this time. I almost feel like it's better to leave it in third, because it has... I feel like fourth just kind of winds up a little bit. I don't know. You can also hold more speed in fourth.
Arrived at your destination.
Hey. One more time for good measure. Ah, yeah, into the tree. Get out of the dirt. I failed it. Okay.
You have arrived at your destination.
I mean, given all that was thrown at me for that one, that wasn't too bad. that one's on dirt. I just don't like the dirt. Drifting. And I know I'll have to do it eventually, but like I'd like to avoid doing it for as long as possible. Ooh. Do that one.
Turn around when it's safe to do so.
Got a nice little drive for us. Well, which brings us back through here. Alright, well.
You have arrived at your destination.
Almost had it there. Oh, I thought that right was closer. No. Turn left. Excuse me? Just trying to have the back end slide out a little bit. Ah, too much! Or, oh no, too much. Still too much. We'll go one more time. Bring it through the drift zone. Kind of. I've already done that one? It said it was new. Okay. Earn. Oh, I drove. Oh. Wait, Los Campos and. Oh no, Camino de Montana. Oh, earn 3 stars in that drift zone and this drift zone within 2 minutes. So if I do that, oh, that's a fun challenge.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
All right, let's try this shit out. Got a 3-star this one. And then... I mean, does it count if... So I already have 3 stars in both of them, but I don't know what the... what the score is.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
I don't know. Sir! Sir, I'm on a mission! Oh, fuck. No, I didn't like those there anyway. Out of my way! Alright, now we got a 3-star this bad boy. Ah, I'm off to a great start. Did it count? I don't think it did. I don't think it counted. Nope. So this one's 120. No, I just got like 113. Son of a bitch. All right. So now we'll do it the other way. And this time we'll do it. So this one, we need 130, right? 130, I just looked at this. How did I forget already? 120 and 120. Oh, okay. 120 it is. Okay. Can I just not do this one? I'm confused.
You have arrived at your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
No, I gotta start this one over, that's for sure.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
It's always when I'm not actually running the course that I do really well. I don't get it. Dang it, man. Oh my god, 119? Surely this time. Alright, this is it. This is it. This is it. Keep the speed. Go, 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 go. Oh no. Truck! Okay.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
I've slowed way down for that one. Alright. Surely, 120,000. First try. No! I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. No way. Oh, Oh, come on. 5,000 more. Yeah, there it is.
All right, that was pretty cool, but I worked hard on all those other zones too, you know.
All right. Let's do this one. All right. Ah, my God. Okay. Those are cool, though. Those little, like, link them together. Definitely adds a little bit of complexity to it. That's like a good drive. Ah. All right. Let's see. What are we shooting for here? 120. They're really liking that number. Is that Sniper Glint?
Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive, you earn your freedom.
Oh. It's a raptor. Is the end? Ah. Okay. Certainly. Can I get the 50? No! Oh my God. Oh no. Oh, I got too greedy. All right. No, not again. All right. Nice. Is there any other ones that aren't dirt? That's street. That's a big... Oh, it's gonna be an annoying ride.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. Turn around. When it is safe to do so.
At the right, I mean, point, take the second exit. We might as well. Oh my God, I'm gonna lose my streak. Oh, keep it going. Keep it going. My car has never looked better. Okay, great. Alright, let's see. I'm assuming it's probably going to be 120,000 since that seems to be the winning number here in Forza Horizon 5. Or maybe not. This seems... Or no, because this is the end of it. Let's go. First time. I mean, they made it super easy for that one.
We've got adventures to plan. You're not in the Hall of Fame yet, kid.
And some roads in there. Ooh, see that. That has to be a drift zone. You cannot tell me. Even this down here. Maybe they'll do one of those linky things here. But yeah, I don't know. I don't like these dirt drift zones, but you know, I'll do them eventually, I guess. I just wanted to say thanks. You guys coming back to the channel, checking out the videos that I'm putting out. I'm probably gonna start really doing more stuff in Forza and trying to record it and get it out for you. I've been really enjoying this game, if I haven't said that enough. But yeah, if you guys like the video, let me know. Yeah, until next time.